Hey, your old pal Cutman here with a quick tip. I just figured out how to do this and I had to share it. Like, check it out. I got this kick drum in this song. And I think it would be really cool if it was like playing in the key of the song. So check it out. I could just put a tuner on after my kick sample. Check it out. I can just slowly detune the sample. Sitting right in the spot, sounds great.